Eat out about 3 times a week.
Eating out and meeting friends for lunch is a favorite pastime here in the Triad, and it can add up fast.
Between $8 to $10.
With gas prices inching higher every day, lunching out just might become a luxury for Mike Dyson and his buddies.
Once it goes up a little bit further, it's going to cut into my lunch money for sure.
Some people tell us they eat lunch out as many as 3 times a week, spending about $6 for each meal. That's $72 a month, $864 a year.
I think you're crazy to spend that much money if you don't have to.
Andrea Powell, mother of six, knows all about getting the most out of every penny.
This is so cool, 99 cents. So if I have a quarter of this cantaloupe that I'm taking for lunch, it's only going to cost me 25 cents.
She says if you make your lunch at home and take it to work, you can save hundreds of dollars.
That's the question. Do you want to save money or don't you? Because if you do want to save money, you can find ways.
And most families, she says, already have the staples from their weekly trips to the grocery store. Andrea made a turkey sandwich with lettuce, tomato, and cheese for 53 cents, threw in an apple for 43 cents, a serving of carrots for a nickel, bringing the total cost of lunch to just over a dollar. $5 less than some people pay when they eat out.
If you don't have it with meat or cheese on it, you could have a salad for 50 cents.
By brown bagging it, you save more than $600 for the year compared to the $864 you'll spend eating out 3 days a week. And you can save even more by making your own coffee at home and bringing it to work in a mug. A cup of Joe at your favorite coffee shop can easily set you back $4. That's $20 a week, $80 a month, more than $900 for the year. You can make that same coffee at home for as little as $36 for the whole year, saving a whopping $924.
It is all about the dollar.
Deborah Womack with the Cooperative Extension Service says finding and saving money is not an easy habit to get into. She helps families plan their budgets. She's not recommending that anyone give up their favorite coffee or eating out. Just something to think about as you crunch the numbers.
You have to do gradually, you know, because if you're used to eating out every day and then you try to go cold turkey, you're going to get upset.